Welcome to Switchblade. Before we begin, let's calibrate your camera Y-axis. Perfect, that is the correct choice. Let's go over the basics of driving. Through the waypoints. 1, 2, 3, 4. Driving style set to camera relative. Primary weapon enabled. This weapon. These are enemy mobs. Use your weapon to take them out. You gain XP every time you destroy an enemy. XP is shown here, along with your current level. When the XP bar fills up, you level up. Upgrade available. Great work. You have just leveled up. Each vehicle has 2 secondary weapons. You can upgrade them after leveling up. Choose a secondary weapon to unlock now. Unlock the weapon. Are upgraded in the same way as when unlocking them. As you level up, your weapons become more powerful and their cooldown time decreases. Let's move on to super weapons. Supers are powerful weapons that are only available after you reach level 4. Destroy enough mobs to reach level 4. Available. Excel Storm available. Excel Storm. Super can be a game changer in combat, but they have a long cooldown. You must choose 2 vehicles to take into a match. You can call a dropship to swap vehicles at any time, when it's available. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawned. Now, call the dropship back to return to your original vehicle. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawned. Use all you have learned to attack some live targets. Good luck. Destroy the enemy mobs. Welcome back. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is a tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers before they destroy yours. Towers are protected by shields that your weapons can't damage. Can only be damaged by your team's mobs. Towers are protected from mobs by turrets. Shift the turret and suppress it so your mobs can reach the tower. Towers have lasers to protect them from mobs, but they can't stop everyone. The more mobs reach a tower, the more will get through. Suppress until enough mobs get through. Well done. The shield has been removed. Now shoot the tower core and destroy it. Damage. It will explode. Here is an example of what that could look like. If your vehicle is destroyed, you must wait in the sim bin until you respawn. In a real match, you can buy upgrades and consumables, swap vehicles, and spend skill points while you wait to respawn.